It is very rare that only one hockey puck is used during any given NHL game. However, it has happened. The last time one hockey puck was used during an NHL game was in 1979. This game is on display at the Hockey Hall of Fame.